Pepsi. Pepsi. Coke kills. Pepsi doesn't, apparently. Pepsi saved the tornadoes. We're gonna give them a 15-minute forecast. Here we go. Look up. Fucking hell. Did everybody look at that over there? Holy shit. I sold by an American one time. Sounds like a freight train. Dorothy, eh? Holy shit! Look at that. It takes the weight of the car, obviously. It is too light. This is it. Still in a minute, Duffy. We're running for it. Now. Fuck, now. What is that? Left 10? Fuck that shit. I'll do it. Isn't that called the suck zone? It's a petrol tanker. They should have been killed there. Apparently not. Son of a bitch. this truck is the one that takes the weight. Fuck this. Look at that. Yeah, well, that's pretty cool. Now, in America, do you guys really get things like that? Tornado, is that massive? Of a kilometer. See you later, mate. So, should listen today. And cross, we've got to get twisters down south in Australia. Got cyclones. That can last a week. Holy shit. Fuck, that's a massive tornado. Let's go with that. Maybe you should be the driver. I drive through a house. How do you get down the stairs? Set Dorothy up and use the car as an anchor, which you should have done in the first place. Because obviously a tornado can take weight, and Dorothy probably only weighs about 5 kilograms, but something that weighs 1 ton, 2 ton. Off to the cornfield to go. Holy shit. How'd you go? Excuse me. I wonder if that really happens if you really in the United States. Yeah, 15-minute warnings on tornadoes. There they go. Like butterflies. And there goes the car. Hey, you better run. Hey, dipshits, better run. A massive tornado. Remember? Do you guys really get it over there?